attempting to take the floating roof out of the tank behind us here, tank 804. It's 110-foot diameter tank, and it's got an internal floating roof, which is in need of repair. That's the reason behind the 440-ton crane behind us here, to attempt to lift this thing out and set it on blocks. We'll have cribbing in behind us where the roof will be lifted out and set down on the cribbing.